So Stand By Me, we're doing it in the key of G, so we can do all open chords, is a G chord. It's an E minor. It's a C. And a D. So you play each chord twice, then there's a rest, then two times more. C to D you play twice, rest, and then D twice. So it goes like this. G, G, rest. G, G, rest. E minor, rest, E minor. C, rest, D, rest, G, rest, G. So now it starts right here. And so on.